Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. My name is Derek Ray, excited to be bringing you match commentary, and alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. I'm greatly looking forward to bringing you live coverage of this match being played in Serie A. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
This is the lineup for the home team.
Well, it looks like they're going to play in a 3-4-3 formation without wing-backs, which means the outside centre-halves will need to cover the areas out wide, which I would say is asking a lot.
This is how the visitors will set up today.
Well, it looks like the same system, so it's all about winning the midfield battle. Whoever can dominate that area will control and probably win the match.
And this confrontation is underway. And the emphasis is on creativity. And that was a very fine read. Viktor Kovalenko. Maggiore. And he did well to cut it out. Difficult to stop him. Could be troublesome. The delivery. Still could be dangerous. Oh, what's he gone and done? And a body in the way.
Well, they've started the game really brightly here, and they've looked dangerous. But that was a top-class save from the keeper. Brilliant from him.
Couldn't keep it. Top class defending. Mary Demiral. Hans Hattabor. Not high quality defending. Far from a good pass. And across the touchline, so a throw in here. Christoph with it. Viktor Kovalenko. Maggiore. Fluency of movement. Viktor Kovalenko. Chimsiti. Wonderfully weighted pass. This looks threatening. And a goal to give them the lead. They have their reward.
Well, the hosts, as you can see, haven't enjoyed the majority of possession, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back. I expect more of the same. I think it's been a really good performance from them so far. Well, here we can see it again. It's a beautifully weighted ball behind the back line, and it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Oh, stylish ball. What can they do now? Well, the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. Nicely saved. And that is offside. Maggiore. Viktor Kovarenko. Good pressure high up the pitch. Rafael Toloi. It's with Deron. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Duván Zapata. Poor pass under no real pressure. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Well, high marks go to Duván Zapata for his first half effort. What did you think of what you saw from him?
Well, Derek, he took his goal well and was a constant threat throughout that first half. I thought he showed a lot of skill to get out of tight situations and he had a real impact on the play.
Teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Remo Freuler. Pessina. Freuler in possession. Mary Demiral. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Remo Freuler. Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept. Viktor Kovarenko. Ristov with it. Mraz. And moving the ball nicely. Amiot. He read the situation defensively and did his job. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. What a vital intervention. So a half an hour remaining. Possession one. Bodies forward and the break looks on. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle. And the referee has got to book him, I think. And following the infringement, a caution.
Yeah, no surprise there. That was always going to be a booking.
Time for a change then. Well, he couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper. Well, the visitors have controlled possession, as you can see, but their attacking play has been too slow, mainly due to a lack of movement of the front players. At some point, they have to threaten the space in behind the defenders, otherwise they're going to lose this.
Well, they'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Verde. Tremendous ball played through, and the goalkeeper expertly anticipated that through ball. Emmanuel Jassy. And teammates to play it to. And able to get a body in the way. And a substitution in the offing. Elects to go short. And now Petko Hristov. It looks promising. Pretty simple for the keeper. Malinovsky. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. And the keeper is delighted to see that sail well over the bar. Goal kick. Substitution time it is. Ten minutes left for play. Viktor Kovarenko. How can they find a late leveller? But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Chances on. Well, the defending not the best here. Surely. It's gone in. And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, here it is again. And it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Well, a second goal for them here. They might be able to get in now, but mistimed his run.
Well, he's got the timing all wrong there. He just needs to bide his time.
Decent position. Trying to lob the keeper. Oh, it's just over. So unlucky.
Well, it's a cheeky attempt, but it just doesn't come down in time.
Three minutes of added time here. It's opening up for them. Well, for power, 10 out of 10. For placement, maybe 8. Salva. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
Well, Derek, it was a comfortable win in the end. Fully deserved their victory because they dominated every aspect of the game. It was a really good result for them here today.
Well, Stuart, he really has had a lot to say for himself out on the pitch.
Yeah, not much more you could ask for, really. Plenty of effort, a goal, and most importantly, the right result. He should be happy with today.